That was lunch, absolutely stunning as ever at Glencoe, and we have now decided to have a look for some deer. Not to eat obviously because we've had our dinner, but we're coming down to where the King's Arm Hotel used to be, King's House Hotel, which is just there in the background, getting all demolished and rebuilt. And behind us we have some visitors. They've come to play. So I have got some footage of them playing about, and I'm not sure if I really want to approach them, but I'm going to go slowly, see if I can do anything. So what's happened is they've recognised that she's got some carrots and they've all just gone towards her again. There they are. I'll see if I can hijack. They're hungry, aren't they? If that's the word you want to use.
Quite him.
Definitely going on my blog. There we are. Bucket list. That was literally on my bucket list of things to do.
Was it?
Honest to God, it really was.
Yeah.
I've been here so many times and I've never seen a deer.
Really?
Yeah. We're just going to go into the blizzard there and fly a drone.
Is it snowing?
Coming out. There should be. I hope it is.
There was a bit of snow just down at Ranakmur as we were coming through.
I just read a deer. I'm so happy. It was awesome. Wow. Right, on to the... that direction. See what we can get. It looks stunning. Let's see. I'll let them continue doing their thing. Okay, let's go.